Alina Ray, just a few days after the 10,000 meter, now it's a 5,000 meter. And you did so much work, but then getting in that into that last lap, there was still somebody with you. Tell me about your race.
Yeah, it was really hard today. I thought that I feel better, that my legs felt good tomorrow, but now in the race, it changed a little bit. I'm really tired and I couldn't go so fast on the last lap. And congratulations to Anna. She did really, really good. Yeah, she ran yesterday the 3K steeper chase, and yeah, it's really, really good for her. Yeah.
You were in the last lap fighting.
Yeah, I was fighting, but the last 100 meter, I only looked for the finish line, and then I did it, and it's okay. I'm a little bit disappointed. My aim was to win there, to win here, 2 gold medals, but now I have a gold and a silver, and it's okay.
And the championship's time doesn't matter, but 15 minutes and 11 seconds is still pretty fast.
Yeah, I had 2 really good races, good times. Now I'm preparing for the World Championships in Doha, that one, to run the 10K, and that's my aim now, to become faster, yeah.